Ah, yeah. Hello, hello, hello. I'm back with Hades. And I finally decided to enact my idea of using this as my intro music. I hope you enjoyed it. Although Hades did interrupt in the beginning, but you didn't notice that. Alright, let's get into the game. There we are. Ah, back to Hades. And we're in a new month. Let's see if we can do anything here. Nope, we just interrupted the music though. I guess it restarts, huh? So many keys.
What are the limits of your power?
So, now that we're not using the Stygian soul, I guess I'm gonna put some blood into the Haribo.
Live through me again.
Wow, what was it?
That difference isn't that big, actually. And I need to remember to use this companion. I was thinking of rebinding it, actually. Let me take a look at my prophecies here. Cold fusion. Probably not gonna do that one. Oh, festival. Theo and Zeus. Okay. We can try that. That might be interesting. And then controls. Let's see. Summon is one. Let's change summon to mouse. So I've never used it yet. That should be good.
Trying to bore me to death with all this chit chat, pal? That is a priceless work of art, there, pal.
All right, here we go.
I'm asking for it.
So we need a lot of heat. 10 heat. Wow. So, I was reading, and in order to get the high heat, people say, you know, you're supposed to do forced overtime and get used to it, because you basically have to take it, because I guess it gets so much of the heat contribution that you can't avoid it. But you have to get used to it, otherwise that move speed and attack is gonna really suck. So we'll put this on. Do I just go 2? Oh, 2 is max, okay. And... my god, 10 heat? Jesus Christ, that's a lot. Alright, let's do it!
Okay, let's get this done.
What could go wrong?
You have a tendency to ask too many questions, boy.
Questions?
Would that you had a tendency to wander silently instead.
I wonder if I'll beat you once again.
should we give him? Yeah, this is important, right?
Lord Zeus, I bid you please accept my humble offering for all you've done for me.
Why, that is rather generous of you, and I'm grateful for it, nephew. How good of you to make attempts at reciprocity. Ah, must be my gleaming thunder signet that I transferred to you. Why, I could feel its call from all the way up here.
Well, I guess they're taking this. Oh, this is good too. As long as we get something good in our cast, we should be fine. Boom. Oh yeah, I have money now.
A little extra for Charon. I can take it.
Was at times uncharitable with the goddess Nyx when we were closer long ago. After she bore her first children, I nevertheless expected her attention to remain undivided. I kept creating. When finally I slowed, I realized my mistake.
Oh.
But our connection had been severed by that point.
Oh, your dash strike. I don't use dash strike on the bull. More darkness. Oh my god. What is this? Can I sell these? Whatever. Oh my god, terrible options too. So I just can't special? Where are my boons, game? Oh, there we go. Boons.
Let's go, lads.
Yeah, do it. Oh. I can't gift her anything.
Someday, little sprout, you'll gain the surface of your father's realm and see my handiwork. Until such time, I'll come to your aid as I can. It's quite the entertaining pastime, honestly.
It is entertaining, isn't it? Oh, but I only have one. Revenge. Chill dash. Do I care about chill dash? Not really on bow. I'll take frozen touch.
Cool me off.
Did I break this thing? I'm getting really junk things. Ow, what am I doing? No, I don't really notice them moving much faster.
The boon I got from Chaos has a new effect.
Oh, healing. Okay, I'll take that as well.
Consider this a warning.
Come and get it.
This up.
Excellent. Oh no.
I see you there.
Oh, again.
Got their attention.
Yeah, there are so many of these things. Wow. Okay, that was intense.
Good stuff.
Oh, hammer, that will help. Don't need that. Oh, the red one.
Just the edge I need.
Exposed shot. I do like that. Yeah.
Feels lighter than before.
Oh my god, darkness. Where are my boons? They do fire a lot faster. Oh, stressful.
Looks like a good spot.
No.
You win this round, fish.
Oh, I'll take this. Let me make up those boons.
I have to pick a side.
This room is kind of big, right? I'll take
this. This pleases me.
Ah, Stormlight. Okay.
My blessings seldom given, and ought not be so readily refused, young Sacrius.
Have mercy, Demeter.
Mercy. Oh. Yeah, I couldn't go that way. Nice.
The harsh of winter's gone for now, young Zacharias, and so take heart. But also, you take heed.
Now with X-Nail Burns.
That's cold.
This. Give me some boons. Zeus again, really?
Why not?
Alright, jolted. So does the attack speed make the bosses move faster?
Oh,
I think
great.
It does, right?
Damn you for this, Red Blood. You're making me look bad, you know?
Can I use Meg here?
Feel bad.
Electo, I didn't ask you to repeatedly attempt to kill me. How did you expect me to respond?
You do know what happens when you make me feel bad, don't you?
Ow. Oh, not available. Well, I tried. She is fast! Look how fast she is! Oh my god. This is insane! What the?
Damn you.
Well, that AoE is really good though. You're so fast. That last phase, oh my god, that was insane. Whew.
You withstood the combined might of the Fury.
Also, Asphodel. Which one?
So we wanted to get Dio.
Should help.
I don't really need this frozen touch. Now get rid of it. Do we actually have anything else at the meter? Oh yeah, we have the snow burst. Yeah, that's good.
Closer to the surface. Good.
Oh my god, why? Why darkness? Why? I think I can go into this gate because I have 10, right? Where are they? AoE is supreme! Ow, what the heck?
More darkness.
Oh yeah, there's a gate down here, right? Oh, there are Hermes!
Exclusive access.
Alright, this will be interesting. They're faster. I have a slow bow charge.
Just you try and hit me.
Oh shit. Wait, and projectiles? Thank you. No,
no problem.
Heard you got through pretty quick last time. Not bad, not bad.
Attack is faster. Oh, side hustle though. I mean, I think this will be really good. Faster attack with my explosive attack.
Yeah.
Here we go.
The fuck? What? Okay, I'll take this mystery blank thing. I'm sure that won't break the game. Oh, it was a key! Great! Stash. Amazing loot. Okay, DLC though.
You two ready for me then?
Get him.
See you at home.
Hello there, Dionysus. Lord Dionysus, mate, you have made the mood down here materially less miserable, and I am much obliged.
What is that for me? Why, Zach, I mean, you really shouldn't have. You know I can't get enough of this stuff, right? Zach, someday you will be the guest of honor at the biggest feast that you have ever seen. Oh, I know you've got your hands full for the time, so first things first.
Give me your cast. Yes. Oh. Oh, do I get this now? Or do I get the cast now? This is really good, though. All that HP? Okay, HP, yeah.
Let's liven things up.
HP and nectar. Oh yeah, and I get a level. Free palm, oh my god. I get these gems that I don't care about. And you're dead. Dash droid. Damage. What's this? Gems I don't care about. No, thank you. Oh, another Hermes. Alright. I'm getting no boons though. Like, no primary boons. Oh! And you're dead. Did he just hurt himself?
More coming, then.
Oh, god. Ah, oh, Jesus. Okay.
Okay.
shadows of snakes. Oh, that was the last thing. All right. We took a lot of damage. Oh, more dashes. Yes, yes, yes.
Faster than ever. What's for sale?
Healing. Okay. Poseidon or... I do need boon. Probably should take the barrel, huh? I'm already at the boss. Dang.
Why, little Hades, there's a certain chill about you. Meaning you received an ice-cold blessing courtesy of Elder Goddess Demeter, correct?
Elder.
I think water's best in liquid form, but who am I to judge?
Guess I could power that. Alright, if I can keep things away from me, then I can blow them up with my arrows.
Why must we always fight like this, Lernie?
Ow, what am I doing?
Back.
Trying to get the perfect status up. That's really fast. I'll take those.
Okay.
Man, you're dead too. Ow. Do that. I don't think I've played like this before, but it's working, kind of.
Hope you're darn.
I did.
Very much.
Hey, 4 years old. Okay.
Try another one, maybe.
Don't need any of that. I'll keep all of them. All right.
Enough of this place.
All right, Zeus. I really hope I get another Dio.
That was reality.
Did they rearm faster too?
Think you can stop me?
Oh no. Oh, I can't give him. Oh wait, I already gave him one. That's fine. Special. I mean, out of all of them, I guess I'm just special. Oh yes. Hammer time. I feel like I'm being more aggressive, but I don't know if it's paying off. Oh no.
Should get this bow back into.
All right, let's see. Nearby bows. Special. Special. I'm not really using my special at all. At all. I mean, it's free damage if they're close. Might as well.
Done and done.
Wait, what? I didn't realize I killed you. Ah, really? Thought I was out of the way of that. I need a cat, that's what I need. Oh, so fast. My HP. Healing. Let's try it.
We have an intruder.
Intruder alert.
Let's make this quick.
I just have to kill this. No! You double hit me? Please heal. Oh no. That's not enough. No, I lost out on that. Do I even want Poseidon? I'm gonna buy stuff. Like heals. Why is it always Zeus?
Thank you, mate.
Alright, take that.
Thunder time.
Is this worth it?
One of my boons got stronger.
Oh, there's a deal. Okay, good. Okay, this time we'll take Demeter.
Well done, my little spirit.
Crystal beam now. Oh, this could work because I have two rares, right? Poseidon. Okay, good.
I thought it was your mate. Was I mistaken, man?
Just give me the cast, bro.
He won't stand for this.
Oh. Okay, I'm taking damage to those AoEs. Range is so far. Their windup is still kind of obvious to see. Oh god. And except for when it's off screen. Get them. Okay, that's a little damage. Oh.
That one's regenerating.
All right, we live. Of course you weren't. Strong kick is good though. Strong kick is good if I live. I really need trippy flare. Oh, okay, whatever.
Time to feast.
I mean, you just need to run into a boon of his. Because the chances are they'll offer it. Because we don't have a cast yet.
Let's think about this.
Fuck it, I don't need that. Oh shit. Poseidon. Demeter. I'll go with Demeter. I don't want to get owned by Asterius. That would not be nice. What? Shields. I can't even point blank hit them because I pushed them away. What do I chill with? I don't even chill though. I'll believe I'll get chill later on, right? Right? Yeah. Oh, Nectar, yes.
be reasonable, no?
All right, that worked. Fucking shield. Oh no, no chariot. Wait, did the shield dude come back? Give me my charges. I'm so glad I have a jillion dashes. Okay, give me something good.
What's on offer?
Ooh, I'll use that. Yeah, yeah, yeah. And healing. I'll just get some more health. I see a lot of things exploding, I'm just staying away from them. Okay, Charon, right? Should be the last area? Yeah, it is. Oh, a boon. Okay, I'll grab a boon. Of course it's Zeus. It's always Zeus. Alright, I'll take that lightning reflex. Guess I need the HP.
That should do in business.
Alright, this is gonna hurt.
Come forth and die, preferably with some amount of dignity.
This lightning is helping. I just need to dodge. Serious, where are you? Wow, really? Save me, filler. What? The center blocked it. Ow, son of a bitch. Oh my god, it's so fast. Go Meg. AoE's faster? This is not right. This is not right. This is more like a DPS check then. I just have to go in. I was like, I can't dodge all this shit. Those enemies go even faster? Oh my god, what the? I don't. How do people do overtime too? Okay, this should heal me a lot. Good. And we have a lot of HP, so that helps too. Okay, let's check the shop. Good, this lasts for a long time. Swap over to our pointy thing. How many uses do I have? Whatever.
I can do this again.
At HP. Okay. Money. Okay, so increase speed inside these annoying tunnels can be tricky.
That little...
I'm so bad. What do I have? I don't really care too much about that. It's probably gonna give me something with special though. I'll keep what I have.
Just what I need.
Yes. That's what I was aiming for. Okay. What's up with I'm Poseidon? Oh, that's right, I do trippy flare. Okay, now this is gonna be easier. Many explosions. Oh god, what the... Get out of here. Where's the mountain? Oh, give me my charges back. I need them. Dead. Get stunned, what the heck? Okay. These tunnels are dangerous. Oh yes. I accept this message. Rupture. It would be easier than trying to get the freaking chill on. I never use my special. Oh.
Something I can use.
Oh, that's good. Yeah. I already had this from before. I can still stuff here too. You know what? Yeah. Well, I mean, I can use this on the boss. It's like, it's really easy to get one target, so I'll keep it. Can't underestimate that slow. Alright, so we'll go with Zeus, yes. Okay. Hey, what hit me?
Oh, what hit me? Thought I was safe.
Oh, I instantly healed.
Ready.
There you go, I can also spam dodge too. Get in the corner. Oh, what? I'm poisoned. Freaking Satyr, I saw that. I saw that. I saw you spawn. I just hear him trying to kill me with that poison. Alright. Oh, I know, right? Oh. I wanted his duo. Okay, well, I guess I'll get. Or? We don't have any more items to help us heal, so we need to be careful.
What else we got?
A lot of rerolls. Meter. Get away from me. This does seem to be working though, so I'll keep it. Get in there. Just bully the satyrs. Oh, yeah.
Should be the place. Disgusting. Cerberus will love it.
I don't really need that. I guess I'll get these. Overkill.
Refreshing.
Oh, that strong drink sent damage.
Could check the other passageways before I go.
So, yes, I want to get this deal. And then probably buy the other deal.
Let's see how quickly I can slay you all.
Nope. Wait, I'm poisoned. Oh, what the? When did that happen? Who poisoned me? Nice. Three encounters? 16 count. That'll be good. Damn. Dead. Good.
This temple's positively crawling.
Oh my god. This sucks, bro. Oh, my cover's broken too. By me. Oh, there we go. You're dead? No! I wanted the frickin' duo. I don't think I need this.
Put me right up. Purge boons for coin.
Nah, we need those. Alright, nothing else.
Had quite enough here, thanks.
I did. Okay, so we still have this back attack damage. So we'll buy this. And we can go.
I can use this.
A little bitch. Okay, we'll take high tolerance then. I mean, I didn't spec for the dual boon chance, so whatever.
Vitality.
We have a lot of HP. Should be okay.
After deliberating briefly,
although he will attack us faster.
He shall accept the sack.
This will be interesting. My first forced overtime.
One boy. Oh, hi, Father.
Perhaps the blasted fates shall favor me for once.
Tired of losing? I've had a pretty good record. Okay, that's fast. I need to pick up my charges. The Dodge family. Oh, there's so many of them.
Now
There we go.
Let's finish this.
We are not finished.
Shit. Okay. Damn it, I missed. Oh, okay, good thing that's done here. That worked. I had no choice.
Enough of you.
Yeah.
You tell no one at the house. Do you hear me?
Yes, I just get a crown.
Let's do this again.
Yeah, I had fun. Let's do this again, Dad.
By my father's name.
Well, actually, relatively fast for me. I have no idea what my build was. We had a lot of high tier boons, though. Yeah. And we had Trippy Flare.
Right.
Glorious
deeds and of vainglorious defeats, and this has been a tale that falls somewhere in the middle overall.
Thanks, narrator.
Wonder if I can get out even faster.
Oh, is that a challenge?
Hello? I've got a survey here if you'd like to fill it out.
That sounds amazing.
No.
Cerberus is uninterested in conversing at this time.
Okay.
See you, boy. More pets are certainly in order here.
Oh, our mom's over there. I see her now. Alright, let's see what's going on.
And what of the complaints from Elysium?
They wanted the lawns thoroughly manicured for their athletic contests.
Already taken care of.
Oh.
Though the flooding in Asphodel, that doesn't look like something we can clear up for quite some time. Fortunately, the residents seem to be getting accustomed to it.
There have been fewer reports about it as of late. And what of the Sator problem? Blasted things are rampant up there still.
Well, they're probably contained up there, at least. And Zagreus has been keeping them in check, hasn't he?
Yeah. I just got a whole bunch of those bastards.
He has.
Oh, he agreed. Sorry.
Oh, Orpheus. I heard from Hermes, messenger and god of travel and all that. It's odd I'm giving you his message in this case, but he says hey. Admires your musical ability as well.
Oh, that was kind of him, my friend. When I first ventured deep into this realm, while searching for the soul of my lost muse, after I failed utterly, it was Lord Hermes who whisked her away. It happened so fast. He did an excellent job.
All right.
I'm glad you took it so well.
Nix, what's going on?
Nix, you ever have a burning urge to find the case files for the circumstances under which our court musician bound himself to eternal servitude here in this house and forever lost his opportunity to be with his beloved muse? I was wondering if you had a remedy for that.
Our court musician brings a certain peace to this abode, my child. But you may discover, once you find his case files in section Zeta Pi Omega, upper beta folder, that the consequences that he suffers may be quite in excess of his trespasses.
I like how she just knows where it is exactly.
Zeta Pi Omega, upper beta folder. I'll look into it as soon as possible.
Meg, yes. Thanks for the help. Gift.
I had this awful contraband I wanted to turn in as soon as possible, if you don't mind taking it from me, Meg.
You still have no idea how to be upfront with me, do you, Zag? Why don't you tell me why you're here and what you want?
He wants us to be upfront, huh? Interesting.
So the whole contraband thing, you aren't buying it, I guess. Although I see you took the bottle there now anyway. I wanted just to talk to you and patch things up, maybe.
Patch things up? What is it, by your estimation, that could use repairs between the two of us?
You know, stuff.
I was naive.
It's calming out.
I tried not to get too close, but then I did and said a lot of stupid things, and then, well, we've since tried to kill each other lots of times. There's that. Look, I'm sorry, Meg.
You said a lot of stupid things, all right. And we Furies, we're not much for forgiveness or apologies. But I can see you're making an attempt. Now thank you for the contraband. Goodbye.
All right.
Yeah. Bye.
That's right. I do, however, know what she herself has volunteered to me. As we have on occasion passed the off-work time together in the Master's Lounge. She has no parents, her surrogate mother is God's Nick. She resents the Master's youthful son for words he spoke in careless arrogance. He follows the Master's orders and honors him, but her commitment is to the- Okay. This is the same thing. I just got this part. Okay.
Yushe's doing alright.
I don't have anything for you. Sad. I have a lot of gems. Two keys, sure.
I'll take that deal.
Get some more nectar.
How fare your labors, lad? You have a certain look about you. Everything all right?
It's just within Elysium, I happened on a shade.
Ah, yes.
It's your Patroclus. He's all right, but he seems like he's known better times than these. Is there something I should say to him if I run into him again?
Oh. Well, then, please send him my regards. And all my love. I think of him always, but I cannot see him any longer. And you mustn't ask me why, do you understand?
I was just about to ask.
Leave me be, please, lad. I need some time.
I take care then, sir.
Everyone has these complicated paths. Alright, dude, so here you go.
Prince, I don't know what to say. Are you joking around with me, maybe?
Oh, I am deadly serious, Dusa. Honest. It's for you.
Hi.
Miss Dusa, I wanted to apologize for when I pried about your past. I just wanted to get to know you better, but I was insensitive and I'm sorry.
Oh, Your Highness, Zagreus, come on. Don't even worry about it. I'd already forgotten. Really, no big deal. It's just the past me. It's as though it wasn't even me. This is me now. I'm glad I'm here.
Oh, okay.
And I'm glad too. Thinking I ought to check the old administrative chamber now.
Yes, we will. Zeta Pi Beta Omega something.
Contract I'm looking for should be back there.
Oh, here it is.
Nestled among the towering administrative parchment work of the long since deceased lies an old document concerning a special pact signed by a once living court musician who attempted vainly to rescue his wife from death.
Okay, it should be dispatched over to the house contractor now.
Oh.
Zagreus.
Oh, you're back here. Here you go.
I must confess, I do enjoy having a good bottle of nectar every now and then. And you appear to have a careful eye for such bottles, from what I can tell.
Nah, we just put them off the floor, you know.
My careful eye has got to be the green one, hasn't it? To having a discerning eye, Mother.
Oh, look at Hades, he's like, relaxing.
Certainly not denied.
Orpheus's contract. I can release him.
Oh, I need gems! Should we buy more things? Oh, very expensive. Why? So expensive? Death-like? Interesting. Good there.
Here you go. Should soften up that corridor down there.
Thanatos has no need for such embellishments.
There you go, Thanatos. Look at some knives.
How about this, contractor? All right, house contractor, go do your thing.
What are we supposed to do with that?
I can get Dionysus? Oh, interesting. Yes, it is.
Here's the commission. Should help make my messy chambers even messier.
What is that even supposed to be?
Alright. I don't think I can get any gems, right? And oh yeah, it's in there. That's not happening.
A fine addition to the bedchambers.
The shattered weapons of the Siege of Ilion are now reduced to window dressings in the prince's ever-cluttered lair.
Bronze weapons. Made crudely, but they had the right idea.
They have nunchucks there. Alright,
Yeah.
Am I doing it? Alright. What else do I need? One more from Ares, one more from Demeter. Is that all? I think so. Oh yes, your time
should help me gain more darkness.
Okay, so let's switch back to Square.
Whoa!
one.
And I'm dead. All right.
I have this.
Let's undo all these. Oh,
Father.
I need 8. Okay, yeah, let's go force overtime. Let's practice that. With the melee weapon, that should be good. So, I need... What do I need? Engulfing... So I need blade rift, okay. Just wanted to make sure.
Ah, you bear the blood from the vial which I granted you. The mortal's blood contained therein. I drew it myself. Too seldom am I able to become directly involved in such matters.
The goods.
What's my special? The shield throw, right? I got this. Oh, money. Great, take away my special. Whatever. I don't need to use my special at all. Oh no, it's happening again. No boons. Oh, those auto attacks are so good. I did kind of want a boon, but this is fun.
How about a little contest, boy?
Boy.
Think you can hit me?
Get rid of these guys. Hi. Oh, that's close.
Miserable fools.
There we go.
Oh, a hammer.
That's what you get.
And they're dead.
Of chaos has expired.
I like power rush.
Nice and steady.
Zeus. Oh.
May help.
Okay, goodbye.
Well, that was easy. Thanks, Meg.
The suffering is but a trifle, Uncle Zeus, for all your magnanimity.
So fine a gift again, my dear nephew. Would that my sons and daughters on Olympus here would show me such respect from time to time. Nephew, I wanted to mention, it was odd how by every account you'd come quite close to breaking free from there at last of late. Only to be abruptly cut off from our contact. I suppose having suffered some ill fate. Perhaps your realm's guardian, Cerberus, is even deadlier than reputed.
Ah, yes, it's Cerberus. Well, we can go for a revenge build. Because we have Ares and Zeus.
Who dies first? Ready, Aegis?
Oh my god, this shield is so slow. Point. What? How'd you get me? This charge like just goes through. Oh my, really? That's right, you get armor. Of course. Trading so badly.
Hard to see in all that red.
Fish. Eh, looks low. Fish. Oh my goodness, okay. Oh my god. Keep getting hit. Nope. having to cleave is good. Let's get beside him.
So, nephew, my honored brother Zeus already has endowed you with his thunderous might. Well, you shall soon forget about all that after a taste of this.
All right.
But if I do this, I'll never hit them with my attack combo. I'll get this going.
Felt that.
Ooh, and nectar. Like that.
Perfect.
Did that not actually give me a palm level?
Got a feeling it's Tisiphone this time. Not quite.
You know, Redblood, my appointments usually don't come to me, much less again and again. Think I'm here to show you a good time, huh?
Electo, I'd just like to see you menacingly smile. And hey, having to deal with you now and again beats having to fight Meg all the time.
You think dealing with me beats dealing with that weakling?
Isn't that a compliment? All right, oh, there you are.
She won't like this.
Oh, the shield goes a little slow. Water. Alright. I finished my cookie. No. Once again, we have no boons. Great.
My keepsakes.
I mean, I did kind of want to see the meter. Let's do it.
Go with that one.
Oh, yeah. Look at
that. Be useful.
Some of that.
Nowhere to go but up. Hot up here.
through.
Good. Just come at me from one direction. Thank you. More doom. Oh my god.
Moving right along.
I want boons. That should kill him, right? I don't know. Oh no. Magma kill.
Nice.
We don't have enough for this, right? Meter? Get in the lava, bro. Oh god, double hit.
Your father Hades and I share a common fate, each having lost a child fully grown, except that he's a hollow fool whose child left, whereas my daughter never would have, ever.
Right, yeah, never. I think this is a storyline, so that must mean we're making progress, right? This is always good. Dealing. Oh, thank you. I'm trying to get the Ares last spoon. I need a blade rift though. Oh no, not this.
Hey, look, it's me, witches.
Oh god.
Megara? Fine, Mercer. Gotta go.
Thank you. Oh, God. The auto attacks just locked me into place. There we go. Alright. Wait, where's your blade rift? Alright, let's do this then. Should stack with each other, right? Oh, next. Maybe I should have chosen Demeter.
Wave makers.
Get over here.
It's a pleasure.
Oh, yes, yes, yes.
Hades kid. Thanks, Your Majesty. Though, you're not going to get in trouble bringing me this stuff, are you?
No, I want to bring you something else.
I don't think I can get into more trouble at the moment. May this make your dishes that much more delectable.
I'm fine here on my own, hun. But I wouldn't mind if he was here.
Yeah. Yeah, we need to do this.
It'll be
we have no boons.
Cheers.
Oh, Carol. All right.
See you again.
Take care, yeah.
Oh, this is the last shot. Okay.
Substantial size if he's to keep up with my work, my kin.
Your doom effect deals more damage when applied multiple times. I don't do doom too quickly, though. I guess it doesn't change? Alright.
Always hits the spot. May I say you look lovely this whatever time it is, Lenny.
Oh, wow, that's a huge. That's huge.
There.
Hi. It's like really at least easy to recover other than the Hera bomb. Oh my god, I'm so bad. Wait, why am I getting damaged? We are just tanking everything, aren't we? Oh my god, there are so many AoEs there! Cool, we got a diamond, so we just need one more to get Orpheus's contract. Our healing is pretty bad.
That Hydra had a family.
Heard that one
before. Should I change things up?
Yes. Healing.
I'll take this one.
I don't even think I need that, because I forget to use it so often.
There.
Alright. Let's see if the jank build can get through Elysium. Our dash attack is actually relatively quick. Damn it! What a bad idea. These blades always go the wrong way, ah. No. Oh. Okay.
Fixed up.
I wanted the piercing. That one's really good.
more chariots.
I just tanked that right in the face. Dashing. I need dashing. Dashing is just too good.
Show me, Charon.
Good, good, good.
Mm-hmm.
Only 50. Poseidon. Whatever. I need them boons. Final.
You got yourself into another mess that needed cleaning up.
Yeah, I'm getting owned.
Stand down.
Oh my god, I got him. Oh no, not that. Just dashed right into a wall. I lost by one. No. Ah. I get this. It's gonna stack with my chaos on, right? Where is it? That's. Do I not have that one? Yeah, I do. More money. Okay, I get to it. Okay. And
I'm off.
Thank you. That's not a good idea, but we'll see. Jesus Christ. Oh, what the f- I'm not trading well at all. Wait, you weren't a bat. I thought you were a shield.
Disappointing for these so-called champions.
Hey, that wasn't too bad. We just took a lot of damage for no reason. Let's go see Charon. I can't do a boss battle.
Here's the fee.
Oh my god, terrible.
Thunder and lightning.
good enough to eat.
Oh, great. Put on Snowbird. No. I could alter that. Shield, fuck. I know what to do. Have them kill themselves. Yes, take damage. Get out. They're supposed to get hit by the stupid arrows, but no. Arrows just like totally missed. There we go, 600 damage. Thank you. What? Okay, that thing pierces. That's why. God. Was it worth it? Oh wow. Damn it, we need more death spines, huh? What if we reroll this? Okay, we'll take it. Ares, right? Give me healing.
You have my gratitude.
Nope. Alright, we'll take killing freeze.
I'll not abide such disregard of our past companionship, my kin. In war, one must take sides, and you had best choose mine.
No.
Ares, forgive me.
Let's do this. Oh god, I didn't even see that guy right there.
Discontented for too long.
Oh. Let's get this. Oh, there's a fish here. There it is.
Here's something to remember, fishies.
Yes! Yay! I got a rare one. Let's see, what is it? Sea mare. Rarely have I ever seen a water-dwelling creature quite as splendid as a sea mare. And I can assure you I've seen a great many varieties growing up with the kind of mother I have. Okay, so we don't have any healing. Great. I feel like I need to reroll this. Okay, small room with spear boys. That's not good. Ounce. Oh, no more. No more. Oh, no! Shields. Oh, no, an archer somewhere. False, you archer.
One's Riyami.
Oh my God.
Fetch me something.
Heal me. Not doing a boss for just a key. No, that's not right.
How about no?
How about... Okay. Shit, that's not good. Alright, good, you're dead. Oh no, 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 no. Alright. Where are my casts? I don't even know where they are. Oh, they're all on my shield, that's fine. Like a ninja. Dark dancing, what? No idea. Oh, Charon. Please have healing or something. I didn't get to run into Patrick first. Okay, that helps.
Don't spend it all in one place, mate.
Multiple times, I mean.
The War God's power.
Let's see.
Gentlemen.
You know, Hellspawn, I have been thinking on this for some time, and I have a declaration I must make. I shall hear no more of your silver-tongued lies. You come here, and we fight, and that is all.
Stop talking to me,
then. What are you even talking about? I barely get a word in edgewise, much less Asterius over there. You know what? Fine. I've had it with you anyway.
And I've had it with you. Now come, Asterius. Let's shut this blackguard up. Or shut him down, whichever you prefer.
Set.
Be gone!
Well, Hellspawn, not ready to admit defeat as yet.
I missed. I hesitated there. Now.
I see you, fiend. Most enthusiastic audience.
Oh, really? What the hell? Where'd you come from? Oh god, really?
Not finished.
Whoa, where did you come from?
It's my last chance.
Oh no. Double back.
Uh-huh.
There we go.
You're next.
We owe everything to our audience. Gods above, lend me your strength.
I hit the random. Oh, God. At least it's not as oppressive as like the pattern ones. We still have a chance. I'm surprised. Shut it for a bit.
Until next time, good shade.
A disappointing show from Theseus.
I pray his ego will recover soon.
All right. I mean, I don't need this. Whatever. I'll have a chance to sell it later on.
To the surface. Clear.
All right. So we have pretty poor AoE. I have no idea how we're gonna get through this. We have to believe in the blocks, I guess. Oh, Poseidon! Okay, this might be the key. Or we get rid of, what, Bull Rush and... I want piercing.
Random enchantments.
Firing Flight, Dread Flight. No, I don't think that's what I want. Special. Alright.
I'll pay for that.
What? Okay. We don't have many rerolls either.
Sata tunnels.
Ooh. Hermes, that's good. Okay, let's get Poseidon, because Poseidon's gonna be the key. Poseidon's gonna be the key to us living, I'm guessing. I do not know what happened, but I did it. Okay, this is surprising. No, I just slid in there. Oh, that blade is really fun.
Poseidon, this here is for you. Would that my father were as easygoing as yourself.
Ah, a show of generosity from my most favored nephew. Your gift is mightily appreciated. I'll just go ahead and add it to the pile.
Add it to the pile.
In the name of Hades.
Oh, rupture. Yes. Yes. Even if we don't know how to do things, we can still dash, no matter what, right? I just need some depth time. Oh, don't hit me. If I have that defiance, I'll proceed. That was not nice. Oh, we found it already.
I'm rich. In the name of Hades.
No, we need to take this.
Cerberus can never get enough of this stuff.
Oh, we need more to our build. It's not good enough.
I should check the other passageways before I leave.
Now. Yes!
I got a stone wall.
Oh, I'm getting better at fishing, maybe. The hard-headed harpoon-nosed stonewall is an elusive species that feeds on lesser river creatures that dwell too close to the gates of the underworld, slaying them so that their little souls may then be eligible for the rest of the journey. All there's left is palms. We need to reroll some. I don't care about money. Well, I do care about money in order to get some Death Defiance charges. Ares, okay. Let's go with the meter first.
Here goes.
Did I get hit by a trap? Not what we're looking for, no. Oh, those blades are so cool. Especially in this short area, or small. Oh no, I hate this room. Yeah, get hit by the traps. Oh god.
Oh, I hate this stuff.
I do. What? Where did you come from? Behind me?
The goddess Demeter.
That rat bastard came from behind me. No, we don't need that. Let's take the primary boon. Jeez. That's the point.
One Sata sack for one good boy.
Okay. Then every rolls here. Not too. Meter might heal us. Like that.
Try this way.
How did you? Where did you come from? I'm not even using my special. I have a lot of my traits proc in the Doom, but I'm not even using it. Oh, you. I get my cast, whatever. What? No, fucking rat! Oh, that melee attack, what is that? Disgusting. Yeah, it's you because you have a temper. Oh!
Ha ha ha, Lady Demeter. Your wit is just as dry as the earth, lying quite fallow in your care. Perhaps you should go tend to that again. Though, let's we go ahead and help our young man first.
Nice. Charted effects can expire in full attack. Issue is, I barely applied Charted. Oh, yes, we got it. Castiles. Now we still have one more chamber to go through, so we'll save our money. Anything else in here? Nope. I need to go through this last chamber.
Oh, Cerberus. Maybe this way. I can wash away my boons.
I need all of this, okay. Yeah, that works. I wasn't poisoned. No. Blade Rift is so cool.
Can't quite get acclimated to this smell.
Oh my god, the melee attack. Let's do that. Wait, why are you so high? Oh my god, give me something good.
Lord Ares, it is my privilege to have met you and have learned your death-inflicting way.
I do appreciate this gift to me, although you really shouldn't have. The suffering which you inflict is ample compensation in itself.
Olympus, I accept this message.
You know what? Gonna happen, so we might as well do a lot of damage. All we can buy now is those palms. Alright, we have no more rooms.
Bother.
Thank you, mate.
Oh, yeah. Take that. Bonus Doom damage. Snowburst. Oh, this dash. I think we do need damage on our dash so we can kill those orbs. Garon? Bye, Garon.
Joyfully, the Hound of Hell accepts another satyr sack.
A well-balanced meal. All right. This is gonna be rough.
Here we are then, Aegis. This Beowulf will be most fortunate to have you.
Oh, yay! That helps at least.
There you are, bearing my brother's blasted shield, flaunting it about so recklessly. Though what have you done to it now?
I'm talking about Zeus.
Not much, really, besides awakening the aspect of a supposedly unstoppable dragon-slaying warrior called Beowulf. If it has the power to protect him against a giant lizard, I figure it may help me against you.
You presently shall find I'm no mere giant lizard, boy. Though we shall see whether this Beowulf is any help to you.
Hey, cool. Talk about our weapon. This is pretty decent damage, actually. Fuck you, shield guy. I hate you.
I see.
It it is ice. First. Nice.
You.
How did I do that? Okay, whatever.
How did it?
Those blade rifts actually are like really good. I have no idea. That was a heat 8 too, wow. We're learning.
Hades.
I don't think this mattered at all. Here we go. Bull rush, I don't think that mattered at all. Dashing, that helped. Oh, this didn't help at all either. Yeah, there we go. Green shot. Alright. Cool. Green streak. Nice. 19? Yeah, that's her crack. Good. Oh. We did it.
The clever-minded prince again eluded certain death. Up to a certain point. But then, predictably, made one of his fatal mistakes again.
Okay. Boo boo. All right.
Feels like it's been a while, everybody.
Getting closer. Hypno.
He's done it, Cerberus.
Yeah, I did.
I mean, old father's nice to you at least, isn't he, boy?
Cerberus acknowledges the prince with an affection tempered well with time.
Good catching up.
Father? Let's say hypothetically that I could pay the dues to waive the separation order between Orpheus and Eurydice. Would you honor the new terms or spitefully cheat me out of a fair deal?
I honor the terms of my commitment, boy. The rules we put in place are all that keep this underworld in any semblance of a shape. But what you ask is utterly absurd. The costs of processing a separation order are well beyond your means.
Hmm.
We'll see.
Oh, gone.
So if there's anything that I can do for you, Nix, you need but ask, all right? I plan to pull my weight.
Your services were always welcome here. Please acclimate yourself at your own rate. I am available to answer any questions you may have at any time.
Thank you, my friend. I have to tell you, it's good to be back.
It's nice to see you're interacting with all the rest of... Alright, Meg. Take it.
Here, Meg. Contraband. I wish I could do over how we started.
I, too, wish for a lot of things. Unfortunately, there's no unraveling the fixed patterns. We can learn from our mistakes or keep repeating them. That's it.
What if I've learned from my mistakes? Have I ever done anything to hurt you since we've been like this? Discounting the unavoidable and frequent fights to the death.
There's nothing you can do to hurt me, Zack. Oh. It's just a question of whether you're worth my time.
Well, am I worth your time then, Meg?
You know, let me get back to you on that. I need a little time to think it through.
I see. Take all the time you need.
All right. Interesting.
Sorted the cutlery, wiped the counters, replaced the candles, did the dishes, swept the floor, inspected the barrels. Let's see what else. Oh, the prince! It's you!
It's me.
It's me. Dusa, I'm impressed you're able to manage this whole lounge all by yourself. How do you do it? What's your secret?
Secret? I'm 2 weeks behind schedule with this place, at least. Unfortunately, no one here seems very good at keeping time, so no one's gotten on my case just yet, but... Oh, you aren't gonna tell, are you?
Of course not. What's behind schedule, though? This place doesn't seem any worse for wear than usual.
Well, that's just it. Miss Nix, she tasked me with a pretty big project a while back to make this place worthy of the name, which means there's so much left to do. I need to get everything ready. Please excuse me, Prince.
Isn't there something I can do to help?
A prophecy. Oh my god. Oh, I could trade in.
Sure, why not?
Oh, and what do we have here?
Look at what I caught, Chef.
I got some rare fish. 3 nectar. Oh.
We're settled up.
Amazing. Okay, gifted everyone.
Enough of this, boy. Even mortals know better. I don't want your nectar or ambrosia or whichever offerings. You owe me no such thing. I shall not accept it any longer. In fact, here. You shall take all of it back.
Really?
Why? It's just nectar, Father. Lighten up. I get that you're surly about everything, but please at least try toward decency with me. If not for me, then for Mother.
How dare you lecture me? I mean... Look. As you told me yourself, there's no changing what already transpired. And our memories are warnings. When you have lived as long as I have, you come to understand your weaknesses.
So he keeps people away because of what happened in the past?
What are you getting at? You're just going to give up, stick with what's comfortable for you instead of making any real effort at making peace with your son.
Listen to me. My attempts at making peace are going to be rather subtle for your tastes. I cannot change the past, and there is only so much I can do about the future. I tell you this because... I shall not lie to you again. That much, I swear.
All right. Well, it's a start.
Hey! Wait, did he actually give me back my nectar? After all, Lord Hades long since severed ties. Okay. He did. Oh my god, he did. Well, I guess he appreciated our thoughtfulness. Or our efforts.
Hey, listen a moment, lad. I require your discretion with regards to whom we spoke about last time. The shade you met with at Elysium.
I understand. What can I do about this, sir? There must be something. But you have to let me know what's going on.
Simply put, he is the reason that I'm here. Patroclus lost his life before I did.
because of me. I shortly followed, in a rage. When I arrived here, I received a hero's welcome. Your father himself ushered me to Elysium. But that's not what I wanted.
Mm-hmm.
You wanted to see Patroclus. But he's in Elysium, or you... Oh, no.
I signed a pact, lad. Felt the terms were good enough. He could live there, while I'd live here, at least for now. Such deals are most uncommon, and their confidentiality must be upheld.
Oh.
But let's speak no more of this for now, all right? Some other time.
All right.
Yes. Yes, he's here. Gift.
Hey, Than. For all the times you've bailed me out and just all the times you've been around for me, I thought I'd get you this. The real thing.
Ambrosia? Zagreus, where did you even... Don't you think this is a bit excessive?
You say that like it's a bad thing. A little bit of excess from time to time never hurt anyone, I'm sure.
Oh, you would be surprised. Though if you're going to embarrass me, you know what? I am going to reciprocate.
Oh, yeah.
Behold.
What? Thanatos, is this... You're really giving more to me? I'm deeply honored. Than, level with me on this. You didn't happen to hire a shifty character called Skelly to assist me here and there, did you?
Who? What? No. Why would you even ask?
Didn't think so.
Hmm. You like your rug, Than? Hey, you're actually just chilling here. Yeah. I guess there's no reason for me to go into there yet. Okay, one in here. You have so much nectar. I can't give it to anyone.
No time to rest.
Play me some music. Shortcut. Oh, that's cool. Ah, yes, we finished this stuff.
Prophecy fulfilled.
Shall make certain attempts to aid the tireless Gorgon. Help renovate the lounge. Okay. Yes, we did this.
Nakeling's bored. Nothing gets past you.
So we need to renovate the lounge.
Excellently done.
Thank you. I wonder what it's referring to. The welcome rug, so we don't need the Alright, we'll get a fire pit. Yeah.
Work approved. Should make the climate in the lounge a bit more comfortable for some of us.
You wish for more? Go visit Asphodel.
No, I'd rather not. Oh, interesting. That's new. Shelf. Whoa, this shelf is so expensive. Oh my god.
Next claim.
Mom? Yes.
Thank you very much, my son. You know, gift-giving customs of the underworld are just so much more straightforward than the complicated social graces of Olympus.
If there are other ways of showing one's appreciation than with nectar and the like, well, they must pale in comparison, I'm sure.
State your case.
Oh, I'm getting close. Can't talk to her, can I? Alright.
Phew.
Okay, I practiced. Oh, gun. Okay, we'll do the gun next time.
Yeah, that one's pretty nice.
It is, isn't it? Alright, cool. Well, I feel pretty good about our session today. Alright, guys. Well, thanks for coming and watching. Next time, I think I might... I might try a new game, but I'm not sure. Because I'm still having a lot of fun with Hades. But anyways, thanks for coming and watching. Hopefully tomorrow goes well. It's the election. Hopefully things don't break afterwards. People are strange and they want some... I don't know. Yeah. It'll be interesting, I guess. So hopefully the world is still standing afterwards. Okay. I'll see you guys next time, and take care until then. Laters.